In Portsmouth, police are looking for who stabbed a man earlier tonight. They say it happened just before 9:30 on Calvin Street. A man has life-threatening injuries from that incident. We are working to learn more and bring you updates as they come in.